What is up, guys? Back with another video. Splendidus Play is your boy.
But I think I'm like 50 laps down or something. So, pretty much, I don't know. So, yeah, can y'all see that? Yes, I'm pretty sure.
Wait a second.
Okay. Okay, you don't see it. So. Environmental peace. I don't know what the meaning of that, of what I just said meant. I don't know what the meaning of what the sentence I just said. I can't even say it. Jeez.
Can't see what's going down with a pyramid.
that, Kevin. That's what you get.
Thank you.
watch it. Watch it! I said watch it. Watch it! I said watch it. You don't watch it, you're gonna get destroyed, bruh. You're gonna get destroyed, bruh. Your car is gonna get freaking destroyed. And it will get destroyed by me. Oh yeah, I got a little damage there. Oh crap, oh crap, oh god. Oh god, oh god! Why the qualifying just doesn't start, because the Talladega finish line is like right there. So I don't really know what the deal is with Talladega not having your 2 laps for qualifying start as soon as you. It's just really dumb sometimes. I don't know why I think this game is dumb, but guys, look. Look. When I pause the game, the flags always end up in the same position. Look.
Are you live streaming?
No.
What are you doing?
I'm just recording.
Hey, Bubba.
For a YouTube video, but.
Hey, Bubba. Hey, Bubba.
I was gonna call you to ask where my jacket was and to tell you that I was going.
I thought you took it in.
But anyways, I don't know what the deal is with the flag and why it doesn't start your 2 laps as soon as you cross the finish line. But. If y'all are interested in seeing more of this, please comment down below what you want to see me do on this game next. I'm not done, but these videos are probably going to be up in about another 5-10 minutes. So, there you go. Oh, they're low, they're low, they're low, they're low. They're like, stay low, stay low, stay low. Oh, that was kind of, not really cool. Ooh, come on! Oh my god! My hands are sweaty. Great! I'm gonna have to do another whole lap of this. Great! But at least I'm really good at Talladega. My 3 best tracks are probably Homestead, Texas, well, 4. I have 4 really good tracks that I'm good at. Texas, Homestead, Talladega, and Indianapolis. Indianapolis is probably my best track. Just like in practice. Just like in practice. Okay, I'm just gonna have to wreck. I'm gonna do it just like practice. But I'm not gonna do that. So what I'm doing is finishing my qualifying and gonna get first place. try to reach $200 strictly. It's like impossible in this game. Alright,
let's see.
Ah! Pausing to see if y'all guys can still. Okay, it's fine. 22 minutes already? Oh god. Well, I never realized that it had been that long, but. Who cares? I'm going to win this race! People gotta watch it. Oh, they gotta watch it. Oh, they gotta watch it! Oh, they gotta watch it! They wanna mess with me. They don't wanna mess with me. I guess they just had slow cars because they don't group them behind me. I know I have one down low. Shut up. Shut up, Gucci. I don't want to drive. Glitching out or something? Why are the cars going so slow? What the crap is happening? What the heck? What the heck? I'm just gonna have to wreck Timmy Hill just because I like want to and it's like really what I want to do. There you go. You're wrecked. You're wrecked. race. That's hilarious. Everybody's driving like 120 miles an hour. Oh my god! Oh, this is hilarious. What the heck? This is so funny. Looks like I'm just gonna wreck my favorite driver, Cassie Kane. Kasi Kahan. Oh crap. I wrecked Casey. Let me wreck you. KK, double K, come here. KK, come here. KK, 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 get over here. Oh yeah? You want to spin out for me? Spin out then. Make me spin out if you don't spin out when I first time. I only have that little bit of damage, so I think I have this race over. Well, my god, here's one of the big groups of slow cars. Oh man, a lot of cars right here. Seems like I'm gonna do a lot of work in this turn. Gone. Brendan Gunn. Say bye bye to the spot. Matt DiBenedetto. Say bye bye to your spot. Now these people, okay, Rogue, Harrison Rogue, yeah, just all of y'all get rid of your spots, y'all are just gonna have to live with the pain of your spots. Oh, man. Daniel Hemric, oh, he's a lap down. And by your car. Yeah, and by your car too.
goodbye to your car, too. I just said this. Oh, why won't you give your car a goodbye kiss and then just let it go? Jerk. Okay, this is just gonna have to do it for you. You won't get rid of it yourself. You made me get rid of Boyd's car, too. No! Why did I lose that much speed? Because I ran into him. Y'all say that in the comment section. I'm not gonna shout you out anymore. Because I'm not dumb. I knew that happened. But I don't know why it took so much speed out of my wheels. What? That doesn't make sense. Who cares? I'm just trying to win this freaking race. Bowman too? No, it's Kyle Larson. Oh, sorry, Jimmy. I didn't mean to wreck you. Well, I didn't wreck you. Happy time! Oh, I didn't. Okay, I don't want to wreck people now. This is the last lap, please. Just let me get in front of Jimmy Johnson! He can't make it to another championship! Start that race, and that's gonna be 5 minutes. So, here we go. Next six. Four, five. Okay. or wreck, I'm gonna end this video. Okay, that's it for this video. Comment down below if you want to see me do some more of this on the channel.
But other than that, have a good night. Everything should be fine. I hope you have a good rest of the day. Bye.